my mental strength, for one, I'm really competitive. I've always been competitive since I was a kid, pretty strong in my faith too. So there's a verse in the Bible that says, in 1 Corinthians, it says, do all you do for the glory of God. So that's kind of my inner strength. I usually, during competition, I write Bible verses on my shoes. So if I look down, kind of reminds me why I do what I do. Sure why this style of training appealed to me. Maybe because I'm competitive, real competitive. Doesn't matter what I'm doing, I want to win. CrossFit's about being ready for real life. In life, you don't really know what's coming at you. So like a firefighter, or a police officer, or you know, anybody else working in the emergency field, they don't know what's gonna come at them, so you gotta be ready for anything. So that's the whole idea behind CrossFit.
It's kind of a broad, general, inclusive fitness. So we don't just do gymnastics, we don't just do powerlifting, we don't just do weightlifting, we don't just do what we call monostructural, which is running, biking, swimming, rowing. We kind of mix all those different facets of fitness together and either come up with a circuit or just try to get as good as we can at certain things without lacking in other areas. So you may not be the best at one thing, you may not be the strongest or fastest, but you're also not going to be, you know, terrible at something. So it's kind of you practice everything.
Form technique is crucial, number one for safety, number two for efficiency. If you can do more work faster and wasting the least amount of energy, it's better. So efficiency and form is ideal and crucial.